everyone. Today we want to introduce you to a versatile product that can simplify your audio setup and save you money. Meet HEV250. It's an HDMI 2.0 audio extractor, HDMI 1-2 splitter, Bluetooth amplifier, and headphone amplifier all in one. In addition, it comes with volume control and also supports remote control. Let's get started. Crafted with precision, the HEV250 boasts an elegant aluminum housing designed for optimized heat dissipation and seamless integration into your setup. The HEV250 serves as a powerful HDMI audio extractor. With its HDMI input socket, you can connect it to your set-top box, game console, or Blu-ray player and then use the HDMI output sockets to transfer video to your TV or the monitor. As we can see, the HEV250 comes with two HDMI output sockets, making it a great splitter for multiple displays or TV support. It can also be used for HDMI or DVI signal splitting or repeating. It has a data rate of up to 6 gigabits per second, supporting up to 4K x 2K at 60 Hz, 3D, and HDR, with 8 or 10 or 12-bit color depth. The HEV250 can work as a stereo 50 watts audio amplifier powered by TAS5768 I2S Amp IC. With the speaker output connector, it seamlessly connects to soundbar or speaker systems, delivering immersive audio for your entertainment needs. For those seeking a low power option, the HEV230 is the perfect choice. Utilizing the TAS5756 Amp IC, this amplifier delivers an impressive 30 watts per channel. Additionally, the HEV250 is integrated with QCC3034 Bluetooth module, so it doubles as a Bluetooth audio amplifier, allowing wireless audio connections for home audio, desktop audio, and bookshelf speakers. With its 3.5mm line signal output channel, it can even serve as a headphone amplifier. The HEV250 features flexible control functionality. The volume control button and Bluetooth unpair button on the front panel ensure effortless operation and control. Besides, the HEV250 supports remote control functionality, allowing you to use any compatible IR remote controller to control its operations after the learning process. Powering the HEV250 is a breeze. With the USB Type-C port, it supports USB Type-C PD power, allowing it to deliver a maximum output power of stereo 50 watts into 4 ohm loads when used with a 100 watts PD adapter. Additionally, the HEV250 is equipped with a USB Type-A DC5 volts discharging port on the rear panel. This port provides a convenient option for charging your devices. In summary, HEV250 is a versatile product that can help you simplify your audio setup, save you money, and give you more options for enjoying your entertainment.